What's up mga kabad boys? Ito, mapapiplay natin.
Year-old Pam Babcock sat down on the toilet in her boyfriend's house in 2006, and she didn't get up until emergency medical responders removed her, along with the seat, in December 2008. Her boyfriend, 37-year-old Corey Babcock, said that she didn't want to leave and that he brought her food and water every day. He was later charged for mistreatment.